The beeping noise is not because of me, it was in the original audio.
What's the address?
110 Danhill Road. My husband's now in Los Angeles.
Okay.
He got up from school. My husband is out of control.
Okay. Did he hit you or anything?
No, I'm not. He threw me down, but.
He threw me down, but I'm okay.
Okay.
Okay. What is your name?
Davis Bly.
What's your callback number?
423-754-7094. We could send somebody out.
Are there any weapons involved? Are there any weapons involved?
No, there's no weapons involved.
No, there are no weapons.
22, yes, drop from the
There is a gun in the house.
We're going to put the sand into the house, though. I'm going to put the
sand Okay. Okay, what is his name?
Bob Wells. And my mom is still in her head. And my skin is dry.
Okay.
I'm out.
It's Dawn in the background. He says, I'm out.
Are you there?
Yes, I'm here. What kind of Tim has life back then?
He thinks that I'm stuck in another body and I'm not.
He thinks I'm effing another guy and I'm not.
Okay. Is there any way that you can separate child over here?
I don't know if we'll see a problem here. But I can't take it no more.
I can't take it no more.
Are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Is there any way you can separate yourself from him until we can get officers there?
I don't know what to do.
Okay, have you all been drinking tonight?
I will agree, yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Well, he's running out the door like a dead chicken and he's leaving.
Okay, and he's leaving. What's he wearing?
Well, I'm not sure. I'm really honest with you. I didn't pay attention to what he's wearing.
Okay.
What about yourself?
What about myself? I ain't doing nothing.
Who the fuck up?
I did not see that.
Who the fuck up in the night? I still got black eyes.
There's no black eyes.
Really?
Nice try.
You fucking threw that shit on my leg.
And I was trying to make up a bunch of shit.
Look at my fucking nose, man. You see that shit on my leg?
He was driving a lawnmower the other day, and it just broke on him. Now he's trying to blame me for doing it.
Okay, does anybody need an ambulance?
No, nobody needs an ambulance.
Okay.
Don't, and he's putting himself in the face, so he'll be in the ambulance.
Okay, I'm going to keep you on the phone until...
And he's punching himself in the face.
They get there.
Okay. I'll wait right here.
Okay, just stay on the phone with me.
It's not even like that.
You're sending me to
It's not even like that. You can't even fucking talk to him to anything. Who said that? No!
Donson, chill.
Because you asked me and I fucked him when I did. Yes, you did.
You called me and said,
I said Jose and Emma.
Which I never heard that part.
No, because you only heard what's writing here, right? Oh, wait.
You left it open for me with
him. No, I did not.
Alright, look, I'm done with this shit.
So now, I don't know, he took off, I guess. Are you there? Hello?
I'm still here, hold on just a minute.
He's trying to make it like I did everything to him and I ever did nothing. I got a fucking big wild bruise on my leg from him throwing me down. My kids are.
They should need to be in the ship.
Are you still there?
Okay.
Is there any way you can separate yourself from him until they get there?
He's a doctor! Now he's calling me a top follower and I'm going to go to jail.
Angry thing that was a dispute. That's all it was. We didn't even fight.
And now he's in my face. He didn't fight nobody in all of this shit.
We're not fighting. Me and Jose had a disagreement. That would do it. Now you're going to call the cops on him if I'm stuck
with the system, will it? Sorry, you might be
dying. That's exactly what it's like.
You're out of control.
That's going to have worse now.
Well, is that the cop?
Why are you fighting me? It's so crazy!
Yeah, first off,
What's your name?
Some of this there from somewhere.
Okay.
Ask Paul first to her.
Well, you didn't say hi to him.
Yeah, you didn't say hi to him. Look how good it is, man.
Now they're all fighting in the living room.
I'm not doing nothing wrong, ma'am.
I understand. I just need to keep you on the phone until they can get there to you.
No, no, you go down there with all bunches of the fans and make him feel all bruised up and bloody like I am, and I'm not. I'm in the other room. It's not in the next room.
Just stay where you're at. If he comes back in there, just don't talk to him.
I'm not.
I need you to try to separate it until
I
can get there to you.
Well, why and wait on the next to me and make him feel that I am not much good.
Well, I
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hello?
I'm still here.
My phone fell off the way, woman. Wow. He's been in the
name. I'm not. You're driving here, woman.
So you're going to pick your mom and Jose over me?
Okay, we're going to check something else. And I've been trying to be good, doing what's right. But they haven't met them, but it's good. But you're not messing with me.
Because me and Jose are just bringing it. Well, and I'm just saying that, you know, you always work the stuff out. Why don't you have to call me? No, I don't want to talk to you. Tell me to go. No. No. Yeah, we do. He has been very successful with some guy I never spoke with in my life. And you want me to be okay with that?
You're the one who
wrote
me to believe
it. No, I didn't.
You didn't tell me otherwise.
Yes, I did. I told you, Allie, Jose, and my mom are going to be at the same time.
No. If you were to tell me otherwise.
I didn't!
No, you told
me. Do you know what
you
told me?
You didn't say nothing else. You hung up the phone. You didn't answer the phone.
He's trying to blend it into everything.
You should have told me different.
He's trying to blame me for everything.
Well,
you enjoy it something different, I would have.
I told that man the truth, and he refuses to believe anything I say. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Did you know what happened?
Yeah, I'm here. Not a person.
No, I told them, I said, Jose was here and a friend of mine, Alan, was here. I told him that on the phone and he refuses to believe me.
Okay.
But now he took off out the road, I don't know where the fuck he's at. He's been drinking, he's off.
Okay. And you don't know what he's wearing?
And he's wearing a gray shirt and some blue jeans.
Okay.
My phone's picture died at 1%. He keeps coming back and with a tip in my face.
Okay, just stay on the phone with me as long as you can.
I'm trying to. Okay. I didn't do anything wrong. I don't know what it would have done. He went for 4 fucking months straight, not being able to take care of all the kids.
He was gone for 4 months straight, and I was here with all the kids.
What was his name?
Donald Will.
That wasn't me.
Do you know where he was going?
I don't know. I don't know where he goes. When he goes, he just goes.
I don't know where he goes. He just goes.
Okay.
He just disappears in the junk city of the crack man and all kinds of shit.
He disappears to Johnson City with the crack man and all kinds of shit.
That was a slip in my face.
Okay, just stay on the phone with me as long as you can.
I'm trying to.
Okay.
I didn't do anything wrong. I don't know what it would have done. He went for 4 fucking months straight, not being able to take care of all the kids.
What was his name?
Donald Will.
Do you know where he was going?
I don't know. I don't know where he goes. When he goes, he just goes. He just disappeared in the junk city of the crack man and all the kinds of shit.
Here. They're getting close. They're coming as fast as they can.
We're going to talk to them.
Okay.
It's one of the boys.
Hi. Todd.
Thank you.
Stop!
I hurt me.
You hurt me.
You hurt me. You hurt me.
No, it's not.
I haven't sprung nothing on you, Donnie. I told you to, and you don't believe me.
No, you don't.
Take the kids and all of that.
His baby is not calling y'all and all that stuff.
Because we're having this school. This is the last and this whole house.
No, it's not. No, it's really not. I'm too blaming for something I didn't do. You didn't do that, I told you. No, I told you that.
I never could get a hold of who it is.
Yeah, he was rushing up.
That's it.
Yeah, of course you're the stick up for you.
I tried calling you a million times.
Oh, yeah.
So what was that? I'm Swifty. So what was we thinking when it was in Utah? But now we're with another man, huh? See? You said yes.
Of course
it is,
because you're the stick up for you no matter what it is. No, that's a lie.
No, I mean,
number to someone else, but, you can be, one phone's dying.
Okay, just stay on the line as long as you can.
It says 15%.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. What is it? What's your
next summer?
Anyway, coach.
You said your leg hurt?
I'm looking bad.
Do what?
It looks bad.
Okay, you don't need an ambulance?
No, I don't need a medical assistant.
Okay.
It's just a stuffed up place.
Donnie left.
He left.
But he'll look back. I don't want to look back.
Okay, do you know which direction he went?
Thank you.